22, Bruce Peninsula, Gravel Gran Fondo. Super excited to be out here on the gravel roads. I already broke my rearview mirror, but I got a new helmet, as you can see. Stoked about that, glad to be here. And we're just cruising along through the first 35 kilometers of this route. Signed up today for the 115K ride. Sorry for the wind noise, if there is any. We're heading into a headwind. And it's gonna be a great day. The sun's shining at 7 degrees. Wind chill's about 3 or 4. But the sun just feels great. And we're having a great time. Thank you. Georgian Bay. I'm so glad they added this park to the ride this year. It's just amazing to see all this amazing scenery up here in the Bruce Peninsula. So far today, this has been an epic ride. Beautiful weather, nice and cool, and lots of nice people around to share it with. It's just been a fantastic ride all around so far, and I'm looking forward to heading up to the lighthouse up north. We are heading up that direction. We'll see you up there. That was awesome. Thanks for adding that. Have a good day. Now we are on the Bruce Trail. We're not allowed to ride bicycles on the Bruce Trail, so these sections, well, there's one section where we have to walk, and it's about 800 or 900 meters of beautiful forest. And yeah, we're about the 60k mark on this journey, so it's about halfway. We'll have a nice walk, and then we'll keep riding north to the Cabot Head Lighthouse. But this walk's actually nice. You can stretch your legs. It's a little different movement than just pedaling on the gravel. And yeah, it's a good time. Thank you. rabbit head latos. There's a few loose gravel sections this year that are really treacherous. Gotta watch out for those so your wheels don't wash in front of you. But all in all, things are still going pretty smooth. I'm pretty sure I'm pretty much last in this whole event because I've been taking pictures and little bits of video here and there. It's all good. I'm having fun. Feeling good. Enjoying the scenery out here in the beautiful Bruce Peninsula. Pretty sure that any minute now I'll be showing up at the Cabot Head Lighthouse, which would be nice because I'd like to stop for a quick break, have a snack, and then we'll be heading back south. Made it.
Yeah, right?
Cabot Head Lighthouse. We made it. All the way north. Again, spectacular views, Georgian Bay. Amazing. Beautiful day for an awesome ride. We're having lots of fun. And now we turn around and head back south. See you on the way. Fondo. With the extra scenic view added on, that was spectacular. Can't beat it. This is great. Just love this view. So good. Ha ha ha. that much of an issue. It seems like mainly an east wind, which most of this route was north-south, so an east wind on your flanks is not terribly difficult to deal with. It's been nice and cool all day, which works for me. And it's just been a spectacular day. Really loving these views. Beautiful countryside. And hopefully I got a glass of beer left in the keg when I get back to Lion's Head. Hey cows.
Welcome across the finish line.
Thank you.